The longest time between a video game project's start and final release is 28 years, 81 days, and was achieved by the release of Clockwork Aquario, originally developed by Ryuichi Nishizawa and now defunct Westone Bit Entertainment, and later resumed by United Games Entertainment on 30th November 2021. おめでとうございます。You are officially amazing.
ありがとうございます。Thank you.